The ocean is life. Provides everything from the air we breathe, the oxygen that we breathe. It provides the food that we eat, helps control our climate. It is something that we recreate on. It is what really keeps our earth, our life in balance. We're the Heal the Bay Aquarium, part of Heal the Bay, which is a local Los Angeles environmental nonprofit whose mission is to protect local waters and watersheds through science, advocacy, education, and community action. So the Heal the Bay Aquarium here is really the physical structure where students and guests come in to learn about the science that we participate in and how to protect their local waters. Our exhibits here all feature local animals to the Santa Monica Bay, so everything that you would see out in our backyard in the ocean.
My name is Ferris Kawar. I'm the sustainability manager at Santa Monica College. I have been working on an aquaculture certificate with faculty and staff, the business department, earth science, and life science.
The reality is that these fields are very much based in the trades. So you have to be comfortable doing trades such as carpentry, plumbing, electrical, animal husbandry.
This spring in 2024 at SMC, students can learn to be part of the workforce for an emerging aquaculture industry in the Southern California area.